Alright, what's going on guys? Manbot321 here today, bringing back another video. Today's going to be a new Minecraft tutorial that I have for you guys. It's going to be how to make a map wall. I was so confused when I first started Minecraft. I saw these around the internet and on people's channels and things, but I was so confused on how to make one. So today I want to clear that up for you guys and show you guys just how to make one real quick. So right here in this chest are the materials you're going to need. Obviously, here's the thing about this. You could make a map wall any bigger than this. So if you want to make a 9x9 map wall, grab 9 maps and 9 of the blocks. I've just chose to do that. Also, I need to grab one more empty map, so we have 4 of them. I accidentally took one out. I forgot about that. So let me toss that in there. So you want this. It really just depends. So if you have 9 empty maps, you're going to need 9 item frames and 9 blocks. So let's just get right into how this building is going to go. I like to make mine look nice. You don't have to do this. This is just for building aesthetics. So place 2 fence posts there, just like that. Get those up here, and then toss 2 stone slabs on top, just like that. And then I like to toss some torches over on the sides here, just like that. And then toss your item frames up here. Maybe add some signs up here saying, I don't know, maybe you can make it look fancy. Manbot321's base. I don't know, this is something I like to do. I did this in the Diamondcraft SMP. It'll put map wall. You could do something like that just to make it look nice. I think it looks cool like that. And then after that, so you can go ahead and toss all these other materials away when you're done with them. All you're going to need now is these empty maps. So, oops, dropped one real quick. But how it works is it's based on like 16 by 16 chunks. So as you can see, I'm going to left click or right click, I guess it would be on the mouse with an empty map, and it'll bring this up. So there we go. We filled a map. So let's go put it on our map wall. We'll put it right there, just like that. And then now, so you can see where this ends, we're going to want to head over to the next area. So we got to go back behind there, just like this, to grab the next part of our map wall to make it look good. Because what I like about it is it's seamless. There's no... It just looks normal. So perfect. We grab that next part. If you're having trouble finding out where you go, just test around and make sure you're going outside of where the one thing is. So if it's 16 by 16, go to the next one. So over here, you can see and place this one up. Perfect. Fit just like that. You can see I put a little smiley face in. All right. Now let's head over to this back one. Once again, I'm just right clicking in the area on Xbox or whatnot. I'm assuming it would be something of that sort, so you could probably Google it, but it's the same for all versions. Click, let's see if we got this one right. Perfect, we did. We'll place this one back up, and then we'll grab our final map, and we'll have our complete map wall. So this one would go right here, I believe. Yep, perfect. Seamed right in. And then the back one is back here, if I remember correct. So we'll stand somewhere about here because on the map it showed the potato farms ending right about here. So let us do this real quick. See if that was a good map. You can see in the top left corner of the map we cut it a little off. So we're going to want to come down here a little bit so we can grab an entire map. We got to go up a little bit, I guess, then. Still a little bit more. That should do, but we'll grab an even better one. Perfect. All right, that should be good. We'll drop all these other ones. Don't need those anymore. If it does that, just keep moving around in the location to find the best spot for the map. You want to make sure you're in your own chunk, not overlapping with another one, and you want to cover the entire chunk, or that's when that problem will happen. So let's toss this last one in here. Perfect. As you can see, we have an entire map wall of my SMP. World idea tour. So as you see all this, these are all my cool ideas. This is where I keep it, everything. My cactus farm, my potato farm, all these videos are doing really well. So I want to thank you guys for that. But yeah, let's end off this video right in front of this. I hope this cleared things up a little bit for you guys. If it did, or you have any questions, go ahead and comment down below. I really enjoy these map walls. They look great in your single player worlds, your multiplayer worlds, whatever works. So I hope you guys did enjoy this tutorial. Make sure to check out all my other Minecraft tutorials I have in a playlist, such as my automatic cactus farm, my automatic potato and crop farm, everything like that. So thank you guys so much for the support, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. Anyways, this is Manbot, and I'm out.